Hello Bruce, this video is about your adapters with chip and about chips. Now I'll check each adapter with chip and each chip in my camera. The first adapter installed on my Zeiss Yashica lens. And checking in my Canon 5D Classic camera. This chip is pre-programmed focal length 50mm, aperture 1.6. Canon does not have the aperture 1.7, only the 1.6 and 1.8. I pre-programmed 1.6. The focus trap mode is on, and in all chips, delay time to enter in programmable mode is 1 second. Not 10, but 1 second delay time, better for programming. Adapter number one. Adapter number two. Chip on this adapter pre-programmed. Focal length is 24mm, aperture 2.8. Delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. Focus trap mode is on. Adapter number two. And adapter number three. This adapter focal chip on this adapter pre-programmed focal length is 28mm, aperture 2.8, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, focus trap mode is on. And now I'll check each chip. My advice, the first, if your adapters have place for installing chip, my advice, the first install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. And together with chip, I will send for you the professional caliber and the usual caliber. By default, each chip have data. Focal length is 55mm, aperture 1.4. Delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. Focus trap mode is on. The chip number one. The chip number two. The chip number three. chip number 3. And the chip number 4. And in this place the special corners plates for installing chip on adapters without the place for chip. Look, chip installed with help this plate corner. Now I'll package your adapter with chip and your chips and send it to you today. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for your attention.